Tricks. Today we are going to learn a super easy trick to get the square of big numbers in your mind. You won't have to pick the pen and pencil. So we have here 206 square. So what we will do, we will write for the first digit, we will write the square of the first digit, that is 4. 2 is to the power 2 is equal to 4. For the second digit, we will write the square of the second number, that is 36. Now we are we want to get the middle digit. To get the middle digit, what we will do, we will multiply the first digit and the last digit and 2, and the result will be the middle digits. This is 24 here, so this is the square. Now suppose we want to take another example, 409 square. Now what we will do, to get the first two digits, we will write the square of 4. We have written the square of 9 here. Now to get the middle digit, what we will do, 4 into 9 into 2, that is first digit multiplied by the last digit multiplied by 2, and we have the answer 72 is equal to 72. So we get the value, square of this will be equal to this. Now I'll solve another example, and that will involve carry forward. So let us take an example, 825 square. The first two digit will be 64, that is 8 square. Last two digit will be 25, that is 5 square. To get the middle digits, last two digits, we will have to multiply the whole here. Means 25 square is 625, and we will write 25 and carry forward 6. Remember that. Now to get the middle digits, what we will do, we will multiply 8, the first digit, into 25 into 2, which is a big number, that is 400. So what we will do, as we know, we will write only 2 here and carry forward 4. Now the answer will be, we will write 0 plus 6, 6, 25, and 6, 8, 0. So this is the answer, 6, 8, 0, 6, 25. This was a huge square. But if you remember this method, if you know how to carry forward, it will become very easy, and you can calculate it within seconds in your mind. Subscribe to my channel, I'll be making similar video. Thanks for watching.